What is the biggest difference about bare knuckle?
Because you know how if you're squeezing your fist, it's a little harder to move. You're kind of tense. But in bare knuckle, you have to learn how to move while you're tense and keep your hands closed. Because with gloves, you can block a shot like this. But in bare knuckle, you got to be closed up, tight, and squeezing your fist so hard so that when you hit them in the head, you don't destroy your hand.